guys, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. So yeah, today I like really did not want to do this video, but I like wanted to at the same time. So yeah. So basically, today in this video, I'm gonna like talk to you guys about like what true friends are and my story about like this kid. You'll see. So basically, like 2 days ago, I'm filming this on Sunday. And by the way, sorry, I did not post yesterday because like we were doing Christmas stuff, like making tamales, okay, etc. Like that. Listening to Christmas music like that. Okay, so basically, starting off on Friday, I really don't want to do this, but I'm doing it for you. So starting off on Friday, like, it was, we were going to winter break. Then this kid named Trayvon, he was like, how do you say it? Oh yeah, he wanted to do a Zoom with me. Okay, so that Sandra, blah, 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 I went to class. And then like when it was time to join the Zoom, I joined the Zoom that I like, he turned me to do weird stuff. Like, anyways, after the Zoom, I started crying and telling my friends what happened. Obviously, I don't want to tell you guys what happened for certain reasons. Like, so anyways, like, yeah. We stopped being friends because he wasn't a true friend, like, and I didn't want to be friends with him anymore. And plus, my parents, they told me to, stop being friends with him, block him, unfollow him, everything. So I unfollowed him, and I blocked him, and I also told my really good best friend to unblock him. And then, since from, like, day one, I've been calling my friends, like, true friends, like, actually, because we've been friends for 1 year. Then my other friend, we've been friends for, like, 14 years, 14. Yeah, so he's a very true friend, like, and I know he would not do that to me. So basically, if you have a true friend, like, please, like, okay, so basically, long story short, how I told my mom is I really didn't want to on the day, I'll be honest, but I had to. Like, I had to. So I walked to my mom's room, which is over there. Yeah, it's like on. And then I told her I went, keep in mind I was crying when I went over there, like really bad crying. So I told her, Mama, I have to tell you something, and I don't think you will like it. She's like, what happened? I'm like, I told her the story, like what was going on. She was like, oh no, you had to unblock it. Are you okay? I was like, no, I'm crying. So basically, if you have true friends, like, tell them, they'll be your best friend forever, because I keep on telling my friends, you'll be my best friend forever. And it's true. And it's so true. I mean, we literally talk every day, like, that's how much fun we have. And tomorrow we're gonna Instagram call. You know who you are. Okay, if you're watching this, You know who you are. You're a very true friend to me. Like, you're a very true friend. I don't want to see his name for privacy reasons. So, yeah. You're a very true friend if you're watching this. Because you know who you are. We've been friends for, like, 14 years. Yes. We've been through a lot together. I moved up. And then, like, he keeps on texting me that I want to see him, but I can't because of COVID. So, yeah, you definitely know who you are if you're watching this and my other friends. You guys also know who you are if you guys are watching this, like, I'm not going to see the names okay, so basically, that was today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications. Bye.